We ask you to stand in solidarity with us, to be united, and to respect the family who absolutely refuse to grieve and continue to believe. Because we too believe it's very, very difficult to talk to you, but we're all united in solidarity, and we hope you'll do the same. That's why we're not going to have a minute of silence, a minute of applause, because we still have hope. And as long as there is nobody, as long as it remains impossible to mourn, we will respect the family and continue to believe until the end.